This lady wishes you were her fairy.
Oh, I'm sure she does.
things are usually quiet in Neverland. The fairies take an hour long in the morning. The beasts attend to their young. The redskins feast heavily for 6 days and nights, and when pirates and lost boys meet, they nearly bite thumbs at each other. But Peter hates lethargy, and with knowledge of his imminent return, all are underway again. If you put your ear to the ground now, you would hear the whole island seething with life. The chief forces of the island are disposed as follows. The lost boys are out looking for Peter. The pirates are out looking for the lost boys. The redskins are out looking for the pirates, and the beasts are out looking for the redskins. All are moving round and round the island, but they never meet because they're all moving at the same rate. All are out for blood. Here comes the boys.
He's pale in the face and quite dainty in his killing. Me? Well, I'm a sweet. They're darning the flaps and they're telling us stories. And I believe she will be a compliment to our merry little man.
Peter, you'll never guess what I just said. Peter, tell me, what does his mother look like?
She's quite beautiful, with long dark hair and a flowing robe. Very motherly, if I do say so myself.
And her name?
I don't recall at the moment. Something like Wendell, or Winnie, or Hallie, or something?
Was it Wendy?
Yes, Wendy. How'd you know? Is she here? This is terrible! Who did this? She wraps her scarf around me, so only my eyes and nose poke through. Her scarf, it smells like honeysuckle.
What else do you see?
There's a man. My father, I guess. He's tall. Taller than the main mast on the Jolly Roger. Taller than the stars. They hold each other. His arm is around her waist, and she holds his hand, and they talk about me.
What do they say?
He'll prove to be a great man.
I don't want to be a man. Never.
And handsome. We'll have both after the lady. You'll surely take him away from me. From us.
Is there more?
It's windy in the park. Mother puts her scarf around me. And then I can't see her. We stop moving, and I can't see her. I try getting up out of my stroller to look around, but all I see are men. I can't find my mother. She's left me with the men. And I can't smell her on the scarf anymore, either. All I smell are cigars and bourbon. My mother's left me with the men. They don't know what to do with me. They tried to teach me to be wealthy and powerful. But I won't learn. They beat me too. It's windy in the park, and I can't smell my mother.
But you never went back.
I will never grow up. Fire. But before they go on fire, you see the lagoon. This is the closest you'll ever get to another mainland. Thank you, Your Highness.
Peter, this is horrible. Can't you do something?
Stay here and stay quiet. Ahoy there, you lovers.
The captain.
You must be swimming out to us.
We put Princess on the rock.
Set her go.
Let her go. You called her to try to kill you.
She's climbing up the side of the ship with a knife and to kill you, he said.
Put her on the rock.
Enough of your infernal blubbering, Kekko. Do as I say. Cut her bonds and tiger belly.
Slightly
takes that with you.
Oh,
seed make it seem so bold to be their real father.
But they are our seed. You are seed too.
But not really.
Well, it's about fucking time, you foolish witch.
procedure Captain Phillip knew as well as I knew. The procedure he chose to blatantly disregard. We trusted implicitly to his procedure, and our actions of the night stood in marked contrast to his. We left nothing undone that was not consistent with the reputation of our tribe. We had known the pirates were on the island and we looked at one of them trod on a dry stick. In an incredibly short amount of time, every foot of ground between the boys' home under the trees and the spot where Hook had landed his forces was stealthily examined by Braves wearing their moccasins and shoes in front. They found one hillock with the stream at its base, so Hook had no choice. It was here he must establish himself, and wait for just before the dawn. Everything thus being mapped out from the sky and following behind, the main body of the Redskins folded their blankets. Manor that is to them, the pearl of man that squatted above the boy's home, awaiting the cold moment when they should lure him to death. For this is how it goes in the Netherlands. Pirates don't attack warriors. Never. Something is wrong.
Lie undisturbed in his slumber. face of all that is reasonable and dignified about the life that I have strived so valiantly to create myself. His bad form is undoing, and it is for that that I feel this, the final blow in our long conflict. But what do I do? He is, after all, just a little boy. Look at him sleeping, so peaceful. Surely this child cannot pose so much a problem for the likes of me. Is Captain Hook so villainous as to deal out death in so clandestine a manner? Would it not be more honorable to set this on the open battle, mano a mano, hand, to the death? No, he's a shit, and he deserves to die, the son of a bastard.
Back so soon, Tink?
They're gone out here.
You saw them all safely back.
More or less. Just you and me out here.
Just like the old days.
Had a lot of adventures together, didn't we?
Many more to come.
That's the Peter Pan I know. Who needs the stinking ones you were anyway?
That reminds me, I really ought to take my medicine.
Forget the medicine, Peter. Your mother is haunted, you can do whatever you like. We can do whatever we like. The Neverland is our playground, and we can play and fly and dance.
Nevertheless, I promise.
Peter, don't go. Stay
here. You're acting funny, Tink. Something wrong?
Sure, what's wrong here? Can't you see it? I love you, I need you, and you treat me like little more than dust. Forget the wedding, or forget the red skin, forget all of it. I'm the only one left now. I'm here for you, and you can have me. You don't have to make believe anymore.
Tinkerbell, what's wrong with you? This isn't part of the game, and you know it. I knew it was a mistake to one with a girl fairy, nothing but trouble.
Don't say that, Peter.
I will not listen to you in this state. Please leave.
Peter, please. Well, fine. I guess you ought to know Hook has captured your precious Wendybird.
What?
They tricked you, you silly ass. They kidnapped the lost boys and Wendy and brought them aboard the Jolly Roger.
I'll rescue her.
No.
For goodness sake, Dave, why not?
It's poisoned.
Poisoned? Who could have poisoned it? Don't be silly. How could you have gotten down here?
I don't know. He just did somehow, and he poisoned the medicine while you were asleep.
I never fell asleep. You know, you've had it out for Wendy and anything to do with her since she got here. But I'm about to go and fight a great battle. If there was ever a time to take my medicine, it's now. So stand back. Tinkerbell, I don't believe in fairies.
You don't mean it.
I certainly do.
I still love you.
Tinkerbell, what's the matter with you? Tink, did you drink it to save me?
Yes.
But why, Tink?
You silly ass.
Tink, wake up. Quit playing. Oh God, what have I done? I'm sorry, Tink, I didn't mean it. I do believe in fairies. I do. I'm sorry! Help! Someone help!
Tell me about your mother.
My mother was beautiful, and I forgot her. She protected me, and I cried. She fed me, and I spit up. She took me to the park. And I ran away. My mother tried, and I failed. loved me. I know. But they did not leave me. Not with my mother. They loved me, protected me, fed me, and I will not forget them now. Children love him because of his good form. Thank you.
In fact, I swear, down with the game.
Thank you.
pretty good.